As it turns out, from a historical perspective, this condemnation of the Ebionites is somewhat ironic, because the perspectives that they held appear historically to have been closer to the views of Jesus' own apostles than those that ended up becoming embedded in the Nicene Creed that came out of the Council of Nicaea in the year 325, and other forms of orthodoxy. We will be dealing with an irony in this particular lecture, that the Ebionites are condemned as heretics, even though their point of view does historically appear to be closer to the original view of Jesus and his apostles. That's one of the issues we'll be dealing with in this lecture, about how that came about.